to another episode of the Non-Cooperation, where we're back playing some more Ghostbusters Slime City on Android Saturday. We're halfway done with this game on floor 15. I think I'm just probably going to have to focus on the actual floor itself. So, let's proceed on through. Here we go. So, just defeat all the ghosts. 19 ghosts. Let's count them. Let's count them down. 17 goddamn ghosts. I call bullshit. We're gonna have to. Last time we use our gold to heal up. Okay, that just says defeat all ghosts. Did it say defeat all 17 ghosts? Or this one? This one's 15. Okay, well, now that's what it says 15. Sound recorder. I thought it was like a cell phone or like a game toy or something. Yay, we leveled up. Not that it really matters, because I don't think I'm going to level up anything significant. Ghost Cloud, go! Skill points. So we have to do this fast, basically. Oh, it's just loading. That's all. But, because it's a the net laser, whatever it is. If I'm not mistaken, I think that was in the second Ghostbusters game. Bust all the ghosts to win a reward. Try not to get too much slime on you, though, or our dry cleaning bill is already sky high. But yeah, that laser net thing, I think that was in the second Ghostbusters when they were in the jewelry store. Oh, it's like floating. I need to use it. It's a metal thing.
Says, take rewards.
That's all it is, okay? For this game for now. So I know we're like 9 minutes in, whatever. Next time on the non-cooperators, I'm gonna try to continue with this game and hopefully get to level about floor 30 and see what happens after that. So we'll see you next time. Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?